bumps.
I hope you're ready for the time of your life. Just look at me, I put a gleam in your eye. Buckle up, we're gonna take you for a ride.
Hey, I'm Jake from Radio Disney, and I am on the road with the Jonas Brothers, Demi Lovato, and the cast of Camp Rock 2, and the tour is on. Get ready, because we are taking you inside the music of the tour and the Camp Rock 2, the Final Jam soundtrack, which is available now. That's right, the Jonas Brothers, Demi Lovato, the cast of Camp Rock 2, they are giving me the inside scoop of the performance numbers, the songs from the soundtrack, and the entire tour. Plus, we are giving you a front row seat. So stay tuned for exclusive performances from the show.
Before you audition, you want to make sure you're confident internally and don't portray something you're not. When you're singing a song, share your passion and your unique gift, because everyone has their own special singing voice.
So we're here on stage getting ready for the big tour, and I am standing next to MDOT. He is brand new to the cast of Camp Rock 2, the Final Jam. Now you sing Fire on Camp Rock 2 soundtrack. Tell us about that.
It's a high energy number. I feel like people are gonna really enjoy the number. I mean, there's special effects, video pyro. I mean, it's gonna be great.
Are you a little bit nervous at all? I mean, this is like a major tour you're going on.
I'm nervous. I'm a little shooken up, but you know what? Camp Star, so it's all good.
I'm excited, about Camp Star.
This is what I signed up for, man. But you're still Camp Rock, right?
Well, I don't know. I'm still, you know,
maybe
able
after
to
my
be
performance,
swayed.
We'll see what happens.
Maybe. We actually have a sneak peek performance of Fire right now, but don't go anywhere, because we have performances coming up from Jonas Brothers and Demi Lovato.
A little sneak peek of Camp Rock 2. Well, there's some love drama with Nick Jonas. He's a friend who happens to go to the other Camp Star, which is where I go as well as Tess Tyler. So there's some battling between the
camps. Don't dare you to challenge me. You'll be begging for mercy, please. Just watch, I give you something to follow. Cause I've been waiting so patiently
to let the fire come out of me.
I'm right up against just letting you know.
I keep giving you the fire. I'm gonna heat it up under my control. Here's the night that you've been waiting on.
Well, here we are with another star on tour, the girl with the spectacular voice, Demi Lovato.
Yeah.
How are you?
Good, how are you?
I'm doing great. What does it feel like to be on the road for Camp Rock 2?
It feels pretty crazy, you know. We've been anxious about this all year. Now we're putting it all together.
So what's it like performing music from the Camp Rock 2 soundtrack?
Feels really great. You know, there's gonna be about 8 dancers, and we're having a really great time. When I rehearse them, I get really excited. We have a lot of dances and dance routines, so it'll be fun.
What's it feel like having not just, you know, you and the Jonas Brothers out here, but now you have cast members of the movie?
It feels really great, and it's been really fun, too. It's not like I'm the only girl on tour anymore. You know, there's other girls and there's dancers, too, so we're having fun.
A big song on Radio Disney, It's On. It's also a big number on tour. What can you tell us about that song?
You know, there's a ton of dancing, and it's a huge production, just like it is in the music videos and in the movie, and it'll be good. It's really fun.
Well, stick around, because we're actually going to show you a sneak peek of that performance and so much more. We're here backstage. There's a lot going on. I'm standing right in front of dressing room C, which obviously means let's see what's going on. Jordan, J-Man, Francis, dude, it's been a long time.
What's up,
man? Good to see you,
man.
Good to see you, TJ. How's everything going?
Everything's going really, really well.
Excited for tonight?
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Now, he's the man who taught me how to dance. What songs are you dancing in tonight from the soundtrack of Camp Rock 2?
We are doing It's a Brand New Day, we're doing It's On, and we're doing Can't Back Down.
Can't Back Down. I actually know a few of those dance moves. Can you give me a little refresher?
Five, six, seven, eight.
We can't back down. Not right now. We can't back down.
See, you're dancing and singing, buddy.
Oh, look at
that.
That's
what I'm talking about.
All right. Well, we actually have a sneak peek of the tour right now.
Don't get me wrong. I don't like confrontation. I'd rather we all just get along. Music should be undivided. United.
We can't back down. There's too much at stake. This is serious.
Can't back down, not right now.
we're back here with Kevin, Nick, and Joe, the Jonas Brothers, of course. They're headlining the tour. Guys, I've been to all of your tours. What makes this one different?
It feels good to be back in action on tour again. It's been about a year since we've been touring and hanging out all together. So it's a lot of reunion, even on stage, off stage, we're all having a great time. So,
well, speaking of reunion, cast of Camp Rock 2,
yeah,
you guys filmed it, and now you're here on tour with your castmates. What does that feel like?
It's kind of like we're bringing the movie to life. I mean, it's really, really neat. It's fun to see the performances, you know, that you, of course, you did in the film, and then people yet to see the film, yet to see the movie, are going to be able to see this, the music, and hear the songs, and really feel like it's alive in front of them.
Do you have a favorite performance from tour?
From tour so far, I really like playing Heart and Soul, one of the Camp Rock songs. Of course, I like playing Feeling Alive as well, which is actually our intro, which will be really cool.
Well, Camp Rock 2 soundtrack, we're going to be playing some songs from the movie, also Jonas L.A. songs. The Camp Rock 2 songs, we're doing some of the duets, and we're also, Nick's doing Introducing Me, which is going to be fun.
Should be good. We'll see how it goes over. It is really hard to sing, I'll be honest, because it is so fast. But I got to do a couple vocal exercises before the show to get ready. Hope they'll be all right.
It's the Jonas Brothers. Thank you guys so much.
Thank you.
Rock out on stage. Can we get the rock point?
Rock point. Rocking point.
Or yeah. Rockstar point.
Point past the camera. That's what we got to
say. Oh.
I'm just making that up.
I love listening to Earth, Wind, and Fire. That's a little old school. And Justin Timberlake. I listen to all types of music, but definitely positive things that we can still dance to and, you know, feel good to, but it's not saying anything uncomfortable. And that's the kind of music that I make as well.
I hope you're ready for the time of your life. Your hands to the sky.
I'm promoting Camp Rock a lot.
I'm so excited.
And then I'm in the recording studio and I'm writing some songs and a fly just went on my mouth. Did you see that? That's ridiculously gross. And I'm going to be doing a feature film. It's called A Forgotten Innocence, and I'm going to be co-starring with an actor named Michael Cooper.
Gather around, guys. It's time to start. Listen, practice makes perfect.